5G is a buzzword in the smartphone world today. It is the latest connectivity standard that pushes the internet speeds for mobile devices and many others. As of now, few countries have picked up the network as the cost of technology makes it hard to reach the masses. However, in many of the countries where 5G is yet to make its debut, phone makers have already launched several 5G smartphones, giving buyers a wide range of options. In this video, I am going to show you best, cheapest 5G phones that you can consider to buy. So do watch the video till the end and do let me know in the comment section which cheapest 5G phone did you like the most. Please hit the like button, do share this video among your friends and subscribe our channel. Poco M4 Pro 5G. Poco M4 Pro is the cheapest 5G smartphone that you can buy in 2022. Coming to its power, this phone is powered by MediaTek Dimensity 810 chipset, coupled with up to 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage, which is more than enough for multitasking or running your application smoothly. Coming to the base model comes with a 6GB and 64GB that will cost you around 16,000 Indian rupees or around $220 in the international market. In addition to the 5G network, this device also rocks a 50MP plus 8MP dual rear camera that takes decent pictures. Best picture quality in the daylight, but it struggles in the night time. Coming to its display, the phone sports a 6.6-inch LCD display with a support for 90Hz refresh rate. And finally, the Poco M4 Pro packs huge 5000mAh of battery that comes bundled with a 33W fast charger that charges the phone really faster. Buy this phone for its powerful chipset, huge 5000mAh of battery with a fast charging support and beautiful 90Hz refresh rate display. Links are given in the description for various countries. You can check the price and availability in your country and buy it from there. Eco Z6. The recently launched Eco Z6 is also among the cheapest 5G phones that you can buy in 2022. Coming to its power, the handset rocks Qualcomm Snapdragon 695 chipset, which comes with a 5G modem built-in. And this powerful processing unit is coupled with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of non-expandable storage. Other specifications of this beautiful Eco smartphone includes a 6.5-inch Full HD Plus IPS LCD display with a whooping 120Hz refresh rate, which is perfect display for gaming. And this is the best budget gaming phone that you can buy in 2022. Coming to the cameras, the smartphone comes with a 16MP of front selfie camera to take decent selfies, and at the rear it sports triple rear camera setup comprising of 50MP primary camera, 8MP ultra wide and 2MP macro. And this triple rear camera takes decent pictures in the daylight but struggles in the dark. Coming to the battery, it comes with a huge 5000mAh of battery that comes with a fast charging support. As far as price is concerned, the phone will cost you around 15,000 Indian rupees or around $200 in the international market. Moto G71 5G, a powerful 5G smartphone from Motorola. The smartphone is powerful as it packs the latest and the powerful Snapdragon 695 chipset that is coupled with up to 8GB of RAM and 128GB of internal storage. The Moto G71 also has a quite a few similarities with the Vivo T1 and Eco Z6 smartphones. Coming to the cameras, the smartphone sports 16MP front selfie camera that takes decent selfies and a triple rear camera setup at the back comprising of 50MP primary camera plus 8MP ultra wide plus 2MP macro, and this triple rear camera takes beautiful pictures. As far as battery is concerned, the smartphone packs huge 5000mAh of battery that comes with a fast charging support. Coming to the display, the Moto G71 sports 60Hz 6.4-inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display. But the disappointing thing here is, it doesn't even support a 90Hz refresh rate. However, the phone comes with the IP52 water and dust resistance certified, which other phones in this list lacks, which you cannot find in other phone in this list. As far as battery is concerned, it packs huge 5000 mAh of battery that comes bundled with 33W fast charger. The phone will cost you around 19,000 Indian rupees or around $250 in the international market. Realme 9 Pro. This 5G phone has got better camera setup than the other phones in this list. The Realme 9 Pro ships with a triple rear camera, which consists of a 64MP primary sensor. This is paired with the 8MP ultra-wide and 2MP macro sensor. Up front, it sports a 16MP selfie camera to take decent selfies. Additionally, the handset is powered by Snapdragon 695 chipset, which may not be as powerful as the Snapdragon 778G chipset on Realme 9 SE 5G, but it is better than the Realme 9's 5G's MediaTek Dimensity 810 chipset. The screen refresh rate on the Pro model is on par with the vanilla Realme 9 smartphone, and that's the only notable difference between the three phones. Coming to the price, it will cost you around 18,000 Indian rupees or around $250 in the international market. Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus. Overall, the best, cheapest 5G smartphone. The Redmi Note 11 Pro Plus is powered by the 5G-enabled Qualcomm Snapdragon 695 5G chipset that is paired with up to 8GB of LPDDR4X RAM and 128GB of UFS 2.2 internal storage that is further expandable up to 1TB via microSD card. The handset sports a large 6.67 inch Full HD Plus AMOLED display that bears a 120Hz refresh rate, 1200 nits of peak brightness, DCI-P3 color gamut coverage, and 360Hz touch sampling rate, and Corning Gorilla Glass 5 protection. Coming to the optics, it packs triple rear camera comprising of a 108MP main unit, 8MP ultra wide unit, a 2MP depth sensor. Up front, it sports a 16MP camera for selfies and video calling. As far as battery is concerned, the phone shines here. It packs 5000 mAh of huge battery with a 67W fast charging support, which no other phone in this list comes with. The phone also runs Android 12 based MIUI 13 custom skin out of the box. Coming to the price, it will cost you around 21,000 Indian rupees or around $280 in the international market. So these are the 5 amazing cheapest 5G smartphones that you can consider to buy. If you like the video, please hit the like button. Do share this video among your friends. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching. Take care. Bye-bye.